Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hack and Figures, and straight from the depths of the Black Lagoon comes a 1/6 scale creature from the Black Lagoon by Mondo. So let's fucking go. So he's finally here, guys. I'm fucking excited. I couldn't wait for this bad boy to come in. He's finally here in my hands. The first time I saw this dude was a prototype at DesignerCon at Mondo's booth. I couldn't wait for the final product, and here he is. And I already took a sneak peek of it because I just couldn't wait. I was so fucking excited. Can't wait to show you guys how this figure is here. Back at DesignerCon in 2019 at Mondo's booth, they had the prototypes there. And I got some couple pictures of it there. I'll tell you what, they look good. They're not as good as this fucking figure. The one I saw at DesignerCon didn't look as big as this. Let's get straight to this review here, you guys. This is the box here. On the top, you have the creature from the Black Lagoon. And you have the awesome art of Jason Edmonton. Amazing artist here. Let's turn it to the side here. As you can see, it says Universal Monsters and Creature from the Black Lagoon logo. And at the very bottom, you have 1/6 scale collectible figure. And we'll flip it to the other side here. And once again, you have the Universal Monsters logo on the top, the Creature from the Black Lagoon logo, and of course, the art from Jason Edmonton, the creature at the very bottom. And let's flip it to the back, you guys. It's awesome. I can't wait, you guys. In the back here, you see the actual creature, the two extra head sculpts that he comes with, and all the accessories there. He has extra feet and extra hands, and a few pictures of the creature in action. Now, what I like about this box, guys, here is the magnet here on the side, and it opens up, which is pretty fucking awesome if you ask me here. So right here on the side here, you actually have a picture of the Black Lagoon, and you can see here the actual figure himself in the window, or behind the window rather, and you see his accessories there. And it just looks just looks so fucking sick. So let's waste no more fucking time. Let's get him out of the box here, and let's take a closer look at Mondo's creature from the Black Lagoon. So here he is, guys, out of the box. And my first impression is holy fucking shit. He's fucking awesome. What can I say? You know, he's fucking massive. You know, the first time I saw him, the prototype, it looked like it was like a 9 or 10 inches. It didn't look this fucking big when I saw it at DesignerCon 2019, but having it in hand, this thing is awesome. I want to say right off the bat to you guys, it's not like the old school sideshow action figure, you know, or your typical like 1/6 scale action figure. He's actually reminds me of like the Diamond Select creature from the Black Lagoon with the articulation and stuff. So we'll get into that right now, but let's check him out, what he comes with, you guys. So he does come with this head here. It's like a blank stare, just like a more of a relaxed face. Then you have this other head here, you guys. See if you guys can check this out, you guys. Because with this head here, this is more of like an angry creature face, as you can see there. And has his mouth open, which is pretty cool. And then here's another one here. It's like another relaxed face. But I noticed in the eyes, if you guys can see that, are solid black. And they're a little bit different than the creature. The black and white version is the same thing too. I thought maybe it was a mispainted figure, but the black and white one comes like this too. He also comes with another pair of feet and hands, and they're for swimming. You guys can see that there. Those are the feet there, and they're kind of like the arch. You can see that. The arches are kind of turning there for a swimming motion there. Same thing with the hands here. These are more open. And they're called the swimming hands, I guess. So if you want to pose them in the water, swimming, you can. And then he also comes with the fossil creature from the Black Lagoon hand. Right there, you guys. Mondo, you guys fucking killed it with this figure. Goddamn, already calling it figure of 2021 right now. No one's gonna beat this fucking figure. Let's take a closer look here, you guys, at some of the articulation, you guys, here. His head does move here, side to side. Up a little bit. It doesn't go all the way up, but he does kind of move, you guys. You can see that there. His arms go up. So you guys can see there. And I don't want to go all the way up, to be honest, you guys. I don't want to break this. So be very careful with this fucking guy here. But the arms do come out this way here. He has a bend at the elbow. There's no rotation at the bicep, but there's a bend at the elbow, 90 degrees. So you guys can see that there. What I like about these, you guys, and you can't really see it, but like in the joints, like right at the joints, I don't know if you guys can see that there, but it's like, it's not a hard plastic. It's like rubber. Same thing with like the neck. It's like a soft rubber. So you can't, it's, I guess it's, they're hiding the joint, which is pretty good. The knee's the same thing. It's like a softer rubber kind of material. So you can't really, so it bends with the joint, which is pretty cool. He does have upper articulation there. You guys can see that there, which is pretty good. And he has the waist, not too much, but he does have some there. And of course his legs do go up. I don't know, you can't really sit him down. I mean, I guess you kind of could, but that's how far he goes there. I don't want to go any further than that, you know, obviously. Don't want to break this fucking figure here. And his knees do bend, you guys. You can see that. You can have a praying creature if you wanted to. You know, you have the ankle. He has the pivot up and down. So that's pretty cool. And right here, you guys can see this. See if you guys can see that right there. But it's a, this is like a little soft rubber piece to like hide the joint, which I really like. That's it, you guys, for this, for the articulation. He comes with a stand. The stand is too, in my opinion, the stand is too bootleg, or not bootleg, but it's just too plain. It's just black. They could at least put Creature from the Black Lagoon or like the logo on there, or Mondo logo, but it's just black. So I probably won't display him with that with the stand. But the ankles, you guys, he's not, I wouldn't say he's top heavy, but the ankles, you know, if you don't put them right, you know, he could fall down. So just be careful with that. I think I'm gonna keep him with these hands and legs. You know, I don't plan to put him like in the water, you know, swimming poses or anything like that. Yeah, so this is it, you guys, for this creature. Let's put him in some poses and let's check him out. Thanks again, you guys, for checking out this review on the Creature from the motherfucking Black Lagoon by Mondo. And let me know, you guys, in the comments down there if you picked one up. If you didn't, you fucked up. I did get the black and white version, the Mondo exclusive, so that'll be the next review of that bad boy. If you guys are new to this channel, hit that subscribe button right in the fucking bottom. I'd appreciate that. Welcome to my madness of toy reviews and vlogs. Make sure you guys follow me on Instagram at HackemFigures. I do a lot of toy photography there and mini toy reviews, so exclusively only to the Instagram. So if you don't follow me, follow me there. Be much appreciated, you guys. That's it for this video, guys. On to the next one. So peace the fuck out.